she passed away?
Mula sa samut-saring issue ng passed away, imbes na nag-pass out ang kandidata, pagkakatapilok at pagkatumba. Noong Linggo, naganap na ang pinakahihintay na coronation night ng 49 na kandidata ng Miss Philippines Earth. Uminit pa ang laban sa pagpili ng top 15 semifinalists. Mula sa swimsuit competition at evening gowns na basihan para makausad sa top 10, hanggang sa nasubok sila sa matinding question and answer portion.
I believe that we are the number one cause of her problems. We are the reason why we're having climate change. We are the reasons why we're having floods. But in return, if we can only help her and salvage her, she will help us back and take care of us too.
Pero sa huli, umangat ang husay ng kinoronahang court mula kay Miss Philippines Ecotourism 2014 Monique Teruel Manuel, Miss Philippines Fire Bianca Paz, Miss Philippines Water Kimberly Covert, at Miss Philippines Air Diane Querer.
Cebu City, JB!
Kinoronahang namang Miss Philippines Earth 2014 ang Cebuana beauty na si Jamie Harrell.
I was planning to back out this year for the very reason that of my scholarship, but I took the chance and my school gave me this privilege to join this pageant, so I'm really overwhelmed and so happy.
Inalay ni Jamie ang panalo sa ina sabay sa Mother's Day.
My dad passed away. She was the main person that took care of us, even though if she lost her main loved one that she was supposed to spend the rest of her life with, she still was a strong woman, and she is the reason why that I am strong today. Mommy, come here.
Very elated. I'm so happy. The best mother's gift ever.
Okay. Nobyembre, lalaban si Jamie sa Miss Earth 2014. Ginger Conejero, Patrol ng Pilipino.